Which diaper do you want to wear today? The red or the green one?
Green.
Green? Awesome. And
this on it.
Yeah, we'll put that one on you. Do you want to pick out which other clothes you want first? Which pants do you want? Do you want these jeans or these gray ones? Those gray ones. And then which shirt do you want? Look, we have the construction truck shirt. Oh, you want the construction truck one? Okay, here, let's get you dressed. You can take your shirt off first. Do you need help doing it? Yeah. Can you get that arm out? You can get your head out now, or do you need help with that too? Did it. Put your shirt on first. And take your pants off. Good idea. And then you can stand up and pull them up over your bum, okay? Whoa. Big boy. Can you do it? Oh, I knew you could. Awesome, bud. Put your head in. Oh, big head. You have a big head. Oh, did it. Arms through. Awesome. Can get them on? I know you can do it. Can you put one sock on?
No, for me.
It's too hard for you? Oh no. I think you could do it. There you go. Here. Can you pull that one on now? Use your two hands. You can use your two hands.
It's too hard.
It's too hard for you, hey? There. Are you dressed?
Yeah.
Did it. All right.
Michelle tells Tommy what his choices are and then lets him decide what he wants to wear.
And then which shirt do you want? Look, we have the construction truck shirt. Oh, you want the construction truck one? Okay. Here, let's get you dressed.
Michelle lets Tommy know she will help him if he wants, but gives him enough time to try to do it on his own.
You can get your head out now, or do you need help with that too? Did it.
She accepts his ideas rather than insisting he follow her plan.
Get your shirt on first. And take your pants off. Good idea.
She talks about what he is doing while he does it and gives plenty of positive feedback.
Put your head in. Oh, big head. You have a big head. Oh, did it. Arms through. Awesome.
She helps him when he says it is too hard for him, but leaves enough for him to do so that he is part of the process.
Can you get them on? I know you can do it. Can you put one sock on?
No, for me.
It's too hard for you? Oh no. I think you could do it. There you go. There. Are you dressed?
Yeah.
Did it. All right.
Tommy is learning to do things on his own, but is still young enough to need help. He can be proud of himself for doing jobs he is ready for with his mom's support and encouragement.